Alright, then it's like, today I'm going to show you how to unlock at the IT2163. Previously, I made a video on how to unlock at the IT2163M. That device runs on RDA CPU, but this device runs on SPD CPU. So today, we are going to read the password of the device. With CM2SCR, you can download this from Infinity Box site. CM2XCR, that is the one we are going to use today. So quickly launch your CM2SCR, plug in your hardware dongle, and open the tool. So the tool has opened for the 2163M. This is the CPU that is responsible for it. But the 2163, this is SPD. So you have to choose the SPD. So you choose the boot, which is the last one here, the fourth boot. This one. Then you click read user's code. In my previous video, I saw people commenting on the boot key. Normally, all these devices, their boot key differs from the model. This one, the boot key is the center key. You can also use the zero. The other ones, their boot key are the option key and the send button, the zero key, the hash zero and star joined together, and sometimes five button. In some SPD, the boot key is seven. So you can try all this boot key if you are looking for boot key for the device. So now my boot key is the center button. I will press and hold the center button while I plug in the USB. Then you will check the device manager to see if it is connecting. Waiting for device, then plug in device while you hold the boot key. Keep on holding the boot key to be device recognized. As you can see, it has recognized. The CPU number is SCR6531EFM. This is the latest CPU for this phone, 2019, designed in 2019. So, as you can see, the password is reading already. Thank you for choosing Dynasonic. Please comment and subscribe in this video. Like it and share. So the password for this device is 1970. Then you can make a factory reset of the device after unlocking. It works 100%. You have a lovely day. You can dial star hash 1212345 hash, then put the same password to reset the device.